For our last piece tonight, kind of a new piece, like brand new. I had the pleasure of meeting Paul Cravens when we were both in grad school at UNH. I was working on my master's in instrumental conducting, and Paul was working on his master's of composition, studying with Andrew Boysen Jr. During that time, I was able to see Paul's musical voice grow and develop. I also had the opportunity to play the world premiere of Symphony No. 1. It was one of the most memorable pieces of music I've ever had the chance to perform, and I believe it was even more impactful as I was the first person to ever play the part and was able to play and share it with my friends. Since then, it has been a goal of mine to commission a piece of work for my students so they could have that same experience. Tonight will be the first time this piece has ever been performed, and the students are the first to ever play these parts. Paul writes about this piece. The title of the piece, One Brave Knight, was inspired by Mobile High School's mascot, the Knight. Although the United States does not bestow knighthood on its citizens, the association of knights as being good guys has remained firmly entrenched in our psyche via books, plays, and movies. In a sense, we see them as a sort of medieval superhero. Because of their bravery, quick wits, sense of adventure, perseverance, and willingness to sacrifice for a noble cause, we find knights to be protagonists that we aspire to emulate in our personal lives. Overall, the piece tells the story of a knight on a quest, facing various challenges and emerging victorious. But the title, One Brave Knight, hints that each one of us can rise up with knightly valor when confronting the challenges of life. In modern times, that might look like standing up for what is right, persistence during setbacks, or bravely starting something new without being sure where it will take you. When facing challenges or uncertainty, all it takes is one brave knight to lead the charge. Others will notice and be inspired. Now, without further ado, here is the Noble High School Symphonic Band performing the world premiere of One Brave Knight by Paul Cravens.